Thank you for tuning in to the Noonan Writing Center YouTube channel. I will be going over how to complete a reference entry for a government report in APA format. To begin this entry, please list the author. As you can see here, the author of this report is the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. After listing the author, please insert one period, as you see here, followed by one space. Next, please insert the year in which the report was published. After you insert the year in which the report was published, please put parentheses around the year, as you see here, followed by one period. Next, please insert the title of the report. As you can see, the title of the report is written in italicized. Please insert one period after the title of the report. Next, please insert the publication number in parentheses. Please note that the P in publication is capitalized. Next, please insert one period after your parentheses, as you see here, followed by one space. Next, please insert the phrase retrieved from and capitalize the R. Next, please copy and paste the URL in which you found the government report. This reference entry is now in proper APA format.